then.
Who are you going to ask what?
Nothing.
The Queen of Honesty here needs someone to pretend to be her husband at her school reunion.
When is it?
So, do you remember what to do?
Pick you up to a man.
By?
Listing your fictional achievements.
Uh-huh. And?
Saying how lucky I am to have met you and talking about our sweet sex life.
Maybe not the last one. We don't want to sound too smug.
Hey, if I'm pretending to be married, I'm pretending to be sexually active. Don't worry, Jen. I plan on earning this £10.
Five now, five later. Okay.
Why don't you tell them all about your bionic arm?
Yeah, I could do. Or we could talk about something else.
Yeah, we've heard enough stories about Jen.
Yeah.
We want to hear about the guy that paints her hut.
Yeah. What do you do, Moss?
I'm a professional tennis player.
Yeah, he doesn't like talking about it, though.
I do.
Where do you play?
Where don't I play?
Wimbledon?
I don't play there.
Are you seated, Moss?
Bit of a personal question, Terry. But, yes, I'm highly seated. We have two lovely children, Zenith and Quasar.
I love this song. Let's all stop talking and dance to this song.